Hello YouTube, today's going to be a review of the MS-192T Steel Chainsaw. This is a fantastic chainsaw for clearing trails or just when you need something light but powerful.
My wife gave me this saw as a birthday present. Now you'd say, why would your wife give you a saw for your birthday? Well, my wife likes to go trail riding with me. She hates it when she can't get the saw started. I have this saw because it fits nice and tight inside the back of the quad box. It's a one-hand operation if I need it to be. It's reliable. Starts almost every time. Mainly use it for clearing trails when I'm riding in the bush. Although it is excellent for limbing trees if you're going to take down a tree. You got to work off of a ladder. Great for that too. It came with a longer bar than it has, but I put a shorter bar on it just to make it a little bit more compact. Always keep the safety cover on because it's the kind of guy I am, safety conscious.
What'd you go on?
Just cut that middle section, I think.
Okay.
Just cut that, pull it.
Okay.
Let's get Tyler. Winch in, Tyler. Okay.
so I don't normally post videos about items I don't personally own. However, this is a bit of an exception. I've been using this saw on and off for a couple of years now, and it really is the ideal trail saw. It's compact, powerful, and as you can see here, it'll go through about a foot of wood, no problem at all. It's just a really good all-round saw. It's considered an arborist saw, so you do pay a bit of a premium, but overall, I think it's absolutely worth it. And like all steel or quality chainsaws, you know, they'd last a very, very long time if you take care of them. I hope you've enjoyed the review of the Stihl MS-192. In Canada, they retail for about $350, but on occasion you can pick them up on sale. And as always, thank you very much for watching. If you like my videos, leave me a comment, maybe a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe.